What's up, guys? It's Sienna, and welcome back to CC's Room. So today we got Road Trip Dynamite EP. I know, we're all excited.
I'm super excited. I'm super stoked.
I've never used the word stoked, so I really wanted to say that because I was going to say it at first, but then I was like, let me say excited first, and I'll say stoked. Super stoked, super excited. Anywho, now that my awkwardness is gone, I'm excited because I've been waiting forever. I've been kind of nervous, like, because y'all, when I went on Apple Music and I typed in Road Trip, first of all, I cried a little because Mikey is still in the picture. It was a lot to take in. You know, but we're fine. We're good. We're moving right on along. So I'm excited. I'm so excited. Let's just go ahead and get into it. Y'all know we got the lyrics because I have to know what's being said.
I wish you were my girlfriend. You drive me freaking crazy. Get your coat, believe it. It's your lucky evening. I don't need your number, right? Cause I'm coming home.
Okay. Catching me off guard sometimes, because first of all, sometimes it's so raspy and then sometimes it's so high. Like, so sometimes when he come in with his raspy voice, I'd be like, girl, hold on, I forgot you could do that. Hold on, let me prepare myself. Andy, can you let me know? Can you give me a warning before you come out with this? Jeez.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Like we're dynamite.
Okay. Dynamite. I love because first of all, it's like it gives me like, I don't want to say a rave because I guess we could say a rave. Like it just makes me just want to like fist pump and just be like, I love it. And I love that it's like you can kind of predict, like as I'm reading the lyrics, I can kind of predict how it's gonna go. Like I love it when a song is like that, because then it's like you know what when stuff is gonna come, and it's gonna be easy for me to freaking get the lyrics down and right. You know what I'm saying? Like I love Dynamite. I love it. Like I knew I was gonna like it with the little snippet, you know, at the end of the stuff, but hearing the whole thing and just how it's put together, blown away. All right, let's get to it. Okay, Eternal, let's go. Also, I literally love Brooke's smile on this EP cover, because I just keep looking at it like he looks so innocent, like a little baby, and then he's hugging Rod like that, like it's his daddy. He's just like, oh my daddy, like he's so cute, like he looks like a little kid.
How can someone be right here, then without a warning disappear? Like we were just talking on the phone, then in a moment a silent tone. Why'd you leave? Why'd you go? That's insane. And what if this life is just a dream? We come and we go. It's not a
I thought it was gonna be smooth sailing, like it was just gonna be like, you know, boom, and then they were gonna lead up into a big thing, but I didn't know that was gonna go big right there. So when they went big, I said, oh, okay, hold on, let me prepare myself, hold on. But I love it because it's a simple beat, right? Then they go and then they bring it to just, I think it's just a guitar, let me make sure.
Eternal.
Yes, and they bring it to just a guitar, and it's just like, like at that point I felt it. I was like, you really love me, don't you? Like that's how it make you feel. Like, dang, you really love me. Like, I love you too. Like, you know, like, I love you just as much as you love me. And then, hold on. We building it up. Bringing the whole everything. Like, look, you gonna feel my heart. You gonna feel my heartbeat. So what are they saying in the back? I know I see you. Okay. Eternal. Let me tell you about Eternal. I love a good love song. I really do. I really love a good love song. And it was simple, but it was like, it's just like, look, I'm gonna just let you know, like, we're eternal. Like me and you, we supposed to be together. Me and you, we're meant. We are meant. I love it. I love the simplicity of the song, because When you're doing a love song, I want to say ballad, but I feel like that's not the right term. Hold on, let's ask Siri what a ballad is. Let's see. Wow, she's not. What's a ballad? Oh, on Bluetooth. Let's see. What's a ballad? She's not cooperating with me. Let's turn the Bluetooth off. Okay, that's much smarter. What's a ballad?
Sorry, something's wrong. Please try.
Oh my gosh, she's like embarrassing me today. What's a ballad?
I'm not sure I understand.
Ballad. Ballad. All right, let's just Google it. I don't even know why I sat here and tried to play with Siri, because obviously she's not cooperating. Let's see. Ballad. Okay, yeah, it's a story or song narrating. So yeah, we're not narrating. Anywho, I don't even know. I don't even know what was the point of me Googling ballad at this point. Like, what was the point of that? I have no idea. But what I do know is I like Eternal. I love Eternal. It was a good little love song, a good little serenade sesh. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know I like to be serenaded. So let's go ahead and let's move this EP right along. Something About You.
It was meant to be just a one night thing, but you play with my heart like a violin. I want you, baby, even though you drive me crazy. You lie and lie on the floor. It's too easy, baby. All my friends are trying to save me, but it makes me want you some more.
Okay.
I'm
trying to forget you, but I. But it's nice to know there's something about you. Now listen, if a mom talks about a boyfriend or a girlfriend, like if that's like a thing, like that's how you know, like, you might be a keeper, because moms and dads and aunties and uncles, they'll tell you like, I don't like him, I don't like her, you need to get you another one. Like, they'll tell you straight up. So Your mama talk about me? Oh, hold on. What'd she say? She likes me? Oh, I like her too. Oh, thank you. So good.
You kiss on my lips, I just can't resist. But your poison, it's annoying. Better treat myself like this. I want you, baby, even though you drive me crazy. You lie and then lie on the floor. Too easy, baby. All my friends are trying to save me, but it makes me want you so much.
They got me dancing. I like this one. I really like this one. This is my song.
Something about you.
Oh, y'all. Oh, that is my banger right there. That might be my favorite one so far. I love the flow to it. I love the beat. It was just like a dance song. Just, I still love the way my mom thinks you're an angel. I know I said that all wrong. When the lyrics are in front of me, I got it. But outside of that, like, I'm gonna have to listen to it. I only listened to it once. Jeez, don't crucify me. Gosh. I tried. I had the melody right. Let's continue. But that is my song. That's a banger right there. I love that one. Flashing lights.
Be happier, baby. Why can't you sleep? Why can't you eat? We're right here with me. Just hold on to me. Be happier, baby. Look in my eyes. Don't have to cry. You're safe in my arms. Yeah, you're safe in my arms. When you think I'm falling around.
Oh, the beach. Okay, listen. Okay, y'all know, like, I don't even know what to call it, but it's like, it's kind of like distorted in the background, like the song is distorted in the background, like that's what's about to come up. And I love when songs do that. Like, it touches me, like, right up in here, right in the heart, right in the soul. Oh, I can already feel that I'm going to love this one. Let's get into it.
I'll find my way back to you. Flashing lights, so nothing can blind my view. There's no one else I see.
Me?
I know but that ain't the way. I don't want us to break.
I don't want us to break either.
And I love, love you like there's no other.
Me? We are. I love that Ryan sings that part because Ryan, I hate that people cheat on each other too. I think we're one and the same. I think that me and you could be a thing. You know what I'm saying? I just tried to rhyme right there just so that you know it's for real. It's serious. I really need to be with you. We really need to be together. Like this right here, it could be a forever thing. Like, you know, let me just. And in the background, I love this. It's like a, hold on, let me make sure. I think it's a guitarist like this. I love it. It comes back every time the chorus is added. Okay, listen. Flashing lights. Ooh, that one right there. That touched. I like that one. I really do like that one because flashing lights. Nothing can blind my view. The only thing I see is you. What? Are you serious? And then the beats, just the beat alone had me hooked. And then the lyrics, like, I love being serenaded. I love being told, like, the only person I want is you. People cheat, but I don't want to do that. I don't want our bond to break. I want to be with you forever. I love you and only you. You're the only one I see. You're the only one I want to be with, you know? Hold on. Memory's about to run out. Just a second. But yes, these are all things that I love being told. Like, I ain't never been told that before, but it's really like, can I get it? Look, I ain't never been told that before. That's probably why I love it in songs. Look, I'd be like, I need me a song that's gonna tell me what I need to hear, because clearly I'm not getting it in real life, so. But anyway, y'all, let's go ahead and continue this right on along. I think we got one more song to go. Shout out to, I'm gonna give him a shout at the end. Cause this whole video is just very much needed. The one that got away.
This might sound crazy. Yeah, they think I'm crazy, but there ain't nobody lately that takes me where you take me. I played it cool. Yeah, one night with you, left alone in the morning. Now I only play the fool.
Wait. One night with you. Lonely? This tape, this EP just took a turn. Hold on. We've been talking about how we love you and we don't want to be with nobody but you, and now y'all talking about you done left me in the morning. Jeez, lonely. Not only did you leave me in the morning, you left me lonely, bro. Like, you could have just said I left you, but you said and you left me lonely. Jeez. Period. You shouldn't have did it. Now you see what you get when you leave the best you ever had. Now it's getting back on track. Now, let's go. I'm the one that got away. I reminisce the cherry on your lips. Are you loving? Are you touching? I can still taste your kiss. I've been thinking about you, baby, in the middle of the night. Can't help but wonder why I didn't even try. Now all I got is maybe, and I wish I could rewind. I always did all my time trying to find someone like you. All my time trying to find someone like you. Like two songs ago, I was like, wait, Sunny hasn't showed up. And then I forgot all about him. And now that he showed up again, I said, oh, he is. Look, he is in Road Trip. Like, whoa, hold on. Like, oh my gosh. This is crazy. Okay. Let's prepare ourselves for Sunny. Let's go back. Found myself back at the start. Empty passenger seat in my car. The faces don't change, they all look the same. Cause I'll never know who you are. Don't even know your name, but you're the one that got away. Okay, Road Trip TV audio and lyrics. Yo. Thank you for this. Thank you. I literally needed this. Like, seriously, this was so helpful. Like, I would have had to, like, go to, like, every single song and, like, search it and then find it and then search it and find it. And it would have been such a hassle. But this right here, this was wonderful. As well as this EP was wonderful. Let's talk about the one that got away. We had a rocky start, the one that got away. I was a little appalled. I was kind of confused. I was like, wait, what? I thought we loved each other. I thought we, like, we just came off of a good love song, and now you're telling me that I'm a one-night stand. I'm confused. What's going on here? But then we fixed it, you know? You lost out on a good chance, but you know what? You didn't lose, because I still want you. You can always come back. Look, you don't know my name, but I'll tell you, it's Cianna. Hey, C-I-A-N-N-A. You can talk to me, you can call me, you can, you know, DM me anytime. Scory dory. Let me stop. let me just get some water here. A road trip does that to me. I'm sorry. Yeah, I got a little excited. No, seriously, I liked the one that got away. This whole EP really was like bumping. Literally downloading the whole EP because, wow, y'all. I was just saying how pretty much is like they're better than One Direction. I think Road Trip is better than One Direction too, because the thing about me is like, I used to love One Direction so much, and like recently I went back and I tried to listen to like all their albums. I literally cannot listen to every single song. I think the only songs that I like were the songs that went like that were like popular, you know, like the song like What Makes You Beautiful. I can't even remember the other ones, but it was like two or three songs that I could really listen to, and then the rest I was like, wow, this is a whole album of trash. And that's just my personal opinion. I'm sorry. And I love One Direction. Like, I literally, like, I was a Directioner. Like, I literally, like, I love them. But now I'm starting to think I just love the way they look, because I was obsessed with Harry. I will say that. I was obsessed. That's just not even the word. Shut up! Excuse my dog. So rude. Aggravating me. Okay, anyway, yeah, so I'll probably just, I don't know. Anyway, I say that to say this. You, like, it's rare for me to like a whole album or a whole EP. Like, pretty much in Road Trip, they've done it for me. Like, I liked every single song on this EP. Like not even just camera's dying, hold on. Yeah, like I was saying, I liked every single song. Like, every single song, like, I can listen from beginning to end, and like every song, like literally, like the whole EP is getting downloaded to my phone, and I hope that they have like slowed versions of these songs, because I love slow music. I don't know if you guys watch my Pretty Much reactions, but I talk about slow music all the time. But yes, this EP gets an A+ for me. On a scale of 1 to 10, breaking the scale. Okay, let me stop. But no, like every song, the lyrics were good. The musical production was good. The flow was good. Like, everything was just like superb. Like, everything just fit, everything clicked, and everything was just great, marvelous, wonder freaking full. You know what I'm saying? So, Road Trip, round of applause. I'm proud. I'm so proud. And like, it's crazy because like, within them doing their EP, they do all their covers, they do all the behind the scenes. Like, it's just like, hardest working boy band ever of all time. Well, let me not say of all time, because I don't really know, but for today, definitely hardest working boy band. I don't care, like, even though I love Pretty Much, and I love Why Don't We, and I love In Real Life, and I love Fourth Ave, and I love all these other, I don't know who else. I think that's all I know right now. Yeah, sorry, Road Trips takes it, you know. They're definitely more hardworking than everybody else, and I don't say that to take away from everybody else's work ethic. I just say because they juggle so much stuff. They juggle, like, they juggle 50 million thousand gajillion trazillion kajillion for the aesthetic and semiticinian things at a time. I don't even know how they have time to sleep at this point. But it doesn't matter. I mean, but it does matter. I'm sorry, road trip. It does matter. It does matter. I hope you guys get as much sleep as everybody else. You probably don't, but I wish it for you. I wish it. I'll give you some of my sleep. I don't sleep that much either, but I'll give you my sleep. You know what I'm saying? Because y'all work so hard, and I'm so proud of y'all, and you can really tell that y'all really, like, did so much. And honestly, I want to say, from the first EP to this EP, you can definitely tell a difference. Like, the first EP, I think I liked, like, one song. I think it was Stranger or Stronger. I think it was Stranger. I only liked one song, and I was like, oh, you know, I like this song. But every other song, I couldn't relate. I was just like, oh, you know, it's okay. Like, it's good, but it's not, like, something that I listen to. This EP, I can listen to every song. And I say that, like, seriously. Like, it's really going on my Apple Music. Like, I'm really gonna listen to it. So I'm excited for that. I really am. So y'all, let me know what y'all thought about this EP in the comments down below. Let me know what you thought about this video in the comments down below. Like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you want me to react to. And blue hearts or true hearts.